In order to walk with God, you've got to have sight, insight, and foresight. In other words, you should not be only able to see what is in front of you, but you've also got to know what is in the past and also have a clear vision for where you are going. And walking with God in these last days, if you do not have sight, then you're going to miss what God is doing. You're going to miss what God is saying, because if we tend to put God in a box based on how we saw him last year and think that God is going to remain the same this year, then we are going to fall into problems. You've got to be in tune to the Spirit of God, in tune to the frequency of heaven, to know what God is saying and what he's doing at a specific time, at a specific era. You've got to have your spiritual eyes open. Am I talking to the church? The Bible said that when the serpent spoke to Eve, and after he had deceived her, the Bible told us that when she went to her husband, after Adam saw, you've got to understand that men are deceived not because of what they hear, but because of what they see. And so when Adam saw the fruit that she ate of it, the Bible said he asked no question. He did not investigate, but he took it and ate because he saw that it was something that could have been eaten. Am I talking to the church? And so the devil comes to blur our vision and to remove our sight in order for us to not know, in order for us to not see what God is doing in the time. Am I talking to the church? And so as we look at Israel, because it is impossible for us to talk about sight and not talk about Israel, because God comes, he wants us to have not an understanding only of who he is, but he wants us to have an experience with him. Can I talk to the church? There is a difference with knowing about God and knowing God. Can I talk to somebody? You see, Moses growing up in the Pharaoh's house, he knew about God because his mother told him about God. But Moses never knew God. Can I talk to the church? It was not until 40 years after being in the wilderness, because Moses, he was indeed a Hebrew, but he grew up as being an Egyptian. Can I talk to somebody? So all that was in Moses was the styles, the attitude of an Egyptian. So when God took him out of Egypt, God put him at the backside of the mountain, tore him down, broke him down, in order to get the Egypt out of Moses. And so one day, as Moses was walking and tending to his flock, he saw, can I talk to somebody? He saw a sight. He said, let me look and see what it is. It was the burning bush. And it was that experience that caused Moses to know God. You've got to have your spiritual eyes open to the things of God. You've got to have your spiritual eyes open to what God is doing in the season. Somebody said, Lord, whatever you're doing in the season, just say, Lord, don't do it without me. But in order to know what God is doing, you've got to have your spiritual eyes open. Somebody say, Lord, So God wanted to prove to his people that I am a God who is able to provide. I'm a God who is able to deliver. In other words, there was a boxing match happening in Egypt. It was the God of Israel, one God, against 360 adults. Let me talk to the church. They worship the river Nile. I'm a God. I said, guess what? I'm leaving the river Nile. The poor to you. They will make you go to red. With those. They worship the Son of God. Because not only was this man getting back his physical sight, but as you read the scripture deeper than on the surface, when it said he spat in his eyes, it made that also the man's spiritual eye of God and the power of mind. This speaker, Jesus Christ, didn't only give this man a physical awakening, but he touched this man's spirit as well. And I talked to the church, watch this up, somehow. Lord, yes, I want to be healed, but God, can you just get some olive oil? Can I jump to the church? Get some nice, precious, virgin olive oil and bless it. Can I come to the church? We think at the time, no, at this section, I don't even know. People will deceive you. Overstep the water. Say it comes from the river Jordan. And it can't give you healing. Send you $5,000. Oh God, olive oil. Say it comes from special healing. But me don't know what one of them. Help me with a mind. Let Jesus spit in the eye then. Oh God, can I talk to the church? God, let me put it in a proper English. I spit me to sell a tool. Me don't know about you. But me want Jesus picking up the eye then. God ever picked up and picking up the eye. Let me see both. Picking up the eye, Jesus. Not before. Somehow the devil. Jesus is never very good spitting ministry. Can I talk to somebody? Ever speak up the spirit? Let me see both. Picking up the eye then, Jesus. Somebody say, Lord. Help me to see clearly. When the devil said, see me at church. The person shed the most. You said, I'm a yes to the Lord. Somebody will be there, Lord.
From the mud and put me in a air.